Hey, what's up? Welcome everyone. I hope you have a fantastic day slash weekend. Here we go, I am ready to show the good business. And I already have a donation from Mike Shields. Hey, all good day for the good business. There you go, Mike. Glad to see you here. Glad to see you everyone here. And the Hawk, ladies and gentlemen, he landed also on my own account as well. As a part of the content creator program on the gold level, I think, if I'm not mistaken. So I have the Hawk level 4 MK2, not maxed out, but I have the Quaker and the Nucleon, the Nucleon build, and 2 overdrive maxed out. And last 10, I've tried to use the healing, but it's not working very well. And you will be surprised to see this robot has many counters, but I will show you in the gameplay. So without further talking, I also have a guest here. My brother is here as well, Dark Light WR. Say hello to the chat.
Hey everybody, how are you?
Can you talk again?
Hey everybody, how are you?
Check. There you go. And I will show you my brother's hand gear. Hey, good weekend, good to see you here. I have another one, I think, from Roger. What's up, Roger? Congratulations on your Hawk as well. Roger is also got the Hawk. Hurry up, AD and Darklight. Of course. No need to rush. We are here, don't worry. Let's go. Let's boost for 1 hour and then you want to collect the stuff, right? Darklight?
Yes, yes.
Okay, let's activate for this and this and this. There you go. Let's go. Are you ready?
Just a second.
Death mark, no. My Hawk is not strong enough, so I have to use phase shift. It's crazy. It's stupid to say it. My Hawk is not good. It's not strong enough. Even on this level, MK2-1. Yeah, I'm right. The Hawk is crazy. We did not even start the game. I will show you how crazy is the Hawk is. It is. Now, you are mistaken, guys. It's not like the last time that the donation war at the end. Now it's the start. You should wait. Okay, you see, we have already Yamantau. Thank you, boss lady. Thank you for... And also, Amer, WR. The Hawk is crazy. Yes, I will show you exactly. Okay, let's go. Come on, move. Let's go to the center, brother.
Going.
Oh, we have a dual squad on the other side, so be aware. Boss Lady Armor Sup, another one from Roger M. Okay, and I have also the new chair. It came at the same time like the Hawk. You noticed that, brother?
What?
My chair and the Hawk.
Yeah, new robot, new chair for the pilot.
Yeah, I have the pilot. The chair is the pilot. Actually, I was thinking that they are going to release a new pilot. They said that they are going to release a new pilot, but it is not here. So, think with Adrian Chong is going to be crazy. Remember, people, I asked you. I had the Adrian Chong available in the training center. I had enough gold. Remember I asked you, should I get the Adrian Chong? And I did a mistake. Now I need to wait for the Adrian Chong to come on the training center. That's the funny part. When you need this, you're not getting it from the training center. Remember, Darklight.
Are you taking the center?
Yeah. Believe me, if I had a problem here, I already... Hello everyone. Hey, brother Earl. I cannot. Sorry, I cannot pronounce your name. Let's go. This person is AFK or something. Okay. We
you
don't
some
care.
Donation. You saw it.
We will. I will go. I will check
the donation war is.
Yeah, I'm trying to focus on the gameplay. That's the thing, and I want to bring the hawk. So. I really want to use my hawk already. I already used my hawk before the live stream. Some of you maybe already noticed that in the gameplay.
You could not help yourself.
Bring it. So now, for those of you, I know not many of you, some of you that got the hawk, you will have to keep the range, keep the distance. You cannot get close to the enemies. That's the funny part. The hawk can be devastating, maybe one of the best, but you have to keep the distance. Otherwise, because I had some engagement versus the Ao Jun, Nightingale, they took me out very easily. So there are.
It reminds me of Yeris, you know?
Yeah, yeah. It has a counter. It has a counter, this robot. It is not. Maybe it's strong. I don't know if too much strong, but it has the counters. That's the thing. The Lich is not one of them, and you can see it. You can see how well I can.
Low HP.
Yeah. As soon as I land, I have to be aware. Check that out. There is a scorpion. You see? So my brother, luckily, he dealt with him. So the scorpion is one of the counters.
I'm here to take the fire.
So now I'm not alone. This is the reason why I brought my brother with me. In case I will have some this kind of situations. There is a Titan. Check that out, Dark Light. I told you are gonna be surprised. Check that out. 1 second. There is a kid. There is a Aomingan kid. Plasma Ming. Check that out. Check that out, people. It is not maxed out. It is not maxed out, my hawk. Look how much damage. Told you. Okay, you see? Now I have to be careful. See how much damage? It is very, very fragile. As soon as you land, you have to be careful. You have to know where to land. That's the thing. I have 2 phase shifts for this kind of situations. We have to stop this kid. This is the sound effect. Sound effect war. I have my last stand here. Nice. I gotta be honest with you, people. I like this robot. I know maybe it's one of the strongest thing, but it is one of the coolest thing. This thing.
If you won't like the strong thing, what do you like?
Yeah, I like him. This is a cool robot. There you go, Nightingale. This is one of the counters for the hawk, guys, the Nightingale. Because his ability lasts longer than the hawk. As soon as the hawk is landing, you can take out the hawk very easily. The Ravana as well, the Scorpion. So the only thing you need to be careful, when you see a hawk flying, take cover. You cannot do much. Take cover. And also, Darklight, you have to listen to this as well. Yeah. I played for yesterday. Yesterday, after I got the hawk, there was a leech with 4 wasp. It took me out very easily. It was level 12 MK1. Level 12 MK1. I hope I'm not mistaken. And it took me out very easily. Corrosion weapons also can bypass his resistance, this thing. So it has a lot of counter, people. You have to be aware. Kill Nightingale. Yeah, the Nightingale is also already on the graveyard.
I'll destroy the shield for you.
Okay.
If you can.
I have 5 seconds. So I will activate phase shift and then we will deal
get
with
him.
The. Get him, get him, get him, get him! There you go. It is a killer. It is a killer, the hawk. You see? when you're keeping your distance, it is done. You have to... So with the Hawk, you have to keep the enemies, keep them at bay. That's the thing. If you are, they are close to you, you're dead. So I even didn't use my Nordens. This is the beacon runner was the Blitz, Dark Light, and I used the Hawk, and that's it. I didn't even use the Nordens, and this is Yamantau.
Our favorite map.
Have to heal you. There you go, more silver. Oh, I forgot to activate the boosters for the silver.
Do it.
I have to address something, people. Not everything on the test server is gonna be out. So, this is why I'm not talking about the test server. Test server, it's not a live server. You have to do this line between them. Test server is not a live server, and even if it will become to the live server, it's gonna take some time. We only got the update for the Hawk, so...
You activated the booster?
No, yes. Let's go. So, we have a new update, new event.
Check the donations.
Oh, I have a lot of them, yes, I need to check them out. From Hammer Mike again. Not a donation war, but it's for... Darklight, he gets some love too, brother. Thank you, Mike. And Roger, this donation, this is for you, Darklight, they said.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, thank you, people. The wizard. There you go. Let's go to the center. What's up, Loni? You are fighting with the microphone? Okay. I think my brother has some problems with the microphone, so it's okay. Okay. This Ravana is gonna be dead in a second. Nice.
Every time on this map, I'm losing the phantoms with me.
Yeah, I saw it. But at least we got the beacon. Try to go to their home. I'm already at their home. It has the legendary pilot. So, another important thing about the Hawk. I need to show you this after this. We are gonna do the round. As long as you are leveling up the Hawk, even MK2, it still it has the defense mitigation, and it leveled up also an MK2. Not only the hit points, also the defense mitigation. So.
So as long you are leveling, more defense mitigation.
Yeah. More defense mitigation, more resistance bypass. But it is strong enough from what I've seen here. Also, on my own account, level 5 MK2. It's not maxed out. It's already strong enough. And the best build is this, what I'm running here. Nucleon and Quaker. The best build. Now, the thing is, I will have to do a couple of tests. It's gonna be in this week, so... Because we don't know exactly if the cannon, not the cannon, the energy beam, we know it's as long as you are leveling up the weapons, but we don't know if it is counted by the numbers or the level. So we don't know. We need to check these things. We need to run a lot of tests to find this. Just for a curiosity, because anyway, no matter what, the Hawk is strong enough at with maxed out weapons. So, okay, this Ravana took me out. It is not good. It's not good. I have to bring my Ravana. Yes, I got the Hawk, brother. for as a part of the content creator. So I leveled it up until MK25. So it is already so strong. There is a creeper. So if you are wondering about why I changed the storms, because I'm trying to see if the automizer they are good enough, but I don't think it is the best. It's good, it's strong, but it's not the best. Just to mix things, so I decided to keep them for the live stream. So we have a Titan here, but I'm not gonna kill my Ravana. We'll try to capture the beacon. You need forget it. I activated his last turn, you can spawn there. If you're still with me, I don't know. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, you're here.
I'm sorry, I have noises.
It's okay, I understand.
So I need to mute the microphone.
No worries. Now and then. No worries. Don't worry, be happy. Okay. They are using the Titans? Okay.
Yeah.
Noted. But I have to deal with the Nightingale. Believe it or not, the Nightingale has to be dead. Because otherwise it's gonna suppress me over and over again. Suppression, it is also a good thing versus the Hulk. I don't think the majority of people, when they get the Hulk, they are gonna use anti-control. They would like to use damage. Overdrive, thermonuke, nuclear reactor, etc. Remember, you killed my Ravana. Remember? There you go. Remember? Now, have to be careful. Okay.
Go left, go left.
Yeah, I see. The R2 is not so easy to bypass the shield, the physical shield of the R2. But I will try. You see? It's like you are not shooting him. Yeah, the R2 is also somehow can counter the Hulk. So it has a lot of counters, so I know many people think it is overpowered! Oh no, oh my god! It's strong.
This is the end.
It's strong, I know. Maybe too strong. But it has a counters. Many counters. Not one, not two, not three. At least four. And I named three of them already. So I don't think you should be worried. Don't worry. Everything is okay. Don't panic, people. I know it's very strong. I took out this Ao Ming very easily. I know. Versus Titans, Ao Ming cannot do nothing versus this thing. I know it. This is, I think, most of the people, they are running R2, so even low level R2 can stand a chance somehow versus the Hulk. It's not so easy to bypass the physical shield, because it's an energy thing. We already discussed about these things. Thank you, brother. I think I have another
all
one.
All the fun maps.
Yeah, I think I have another donation. Amir, it's not your hanger, it's you getting nerfed, Roger Ham saying. That's what he said. What's going on? Only sniper maps?
Yeah.
Yeah, the Nightingale, like I said, the Nightingale is a good counter versus the Hulk. So as much as I don't like the Nightingale, I have to say it, because it is the truth. But anyway, I'm not gonna level up the Nightingale, no matter what, people. If it will have a nuclear, I don't know, and only the Nightingale will be the last survivor? No, I'm not gonna lose the Nightingale. Understand?
Everybody wants that beacon.
Yeah, my beacon. My. Oh no. There is a, what is that, an invader? Have to help him. I'm going to our home, this Havoc Rain. Nice name. Have to help him.
Okay.
No. Still trying to get the full RD pilot skill for the Blitz. I really need it. Oh no! Leave me alone! Four people! They are trying to get me here. Come on! Franco. You are a brother of James Franco? we need beacons, so I don't think I'm gonna bring the hawk. We need beacons. Always making sure that we'll have the beacon control. Where are you? I think we need to push their home.
Okay.
Activate the last stand. Yes.
Don't have the ability yet.
Okay, they are focusing
me.
Watch out from this Aojun. You try to activate his ability. There you go. You can deal with him. Big juicy chunky Fenrir. We got a double kill, nice. Okay.
What is that?
Aojun and Leech. The Aojun already flied. This person is using Wasp. So, believe it or not, my Hawk is gonna suffer from this. Corrosion weapons, also. It is not something that the Hawk will love to face. You will be surprised to see how easy the Hawk can fall down with this, with the corrosion
use
weapons.
Use the face shield. Okay.
Okay. We got their home. Nice. Thank you, Ufda. I will. Okay. It's time to bring the Hawk. What they are using on the center? You know? Do you know?
Nope.
Okay, I have to take the risks. Okay, there is a Nightingale. Nice, we took out the Nightingale. There is a big juicy spider here. I don't have to fly. Always, I'm making sure that I will have the, my ability. So, I'm not activating my ability for no reason. Because I have enough firepower here. Too light, too heavy. It's crazy amount of damage. From afar even. You see? Okay, so I know, noticed some people, they said that it's bypassing retribution shield. This is just to show you, it is not. So, it is not bypassing Ares shield and Pantheon shield. So, for those of you that said, I don't know, I said in the I saw in the comment section that some people said that it can bypass Pantheon shield. No, no way. Only with shield breaker.
People start to imagine things.
Yeah. It is just the beginning. At the beginning, it looks like it's the strongest thing, you know. But we will manage, we will find counters. Even though it is a Titan killer, you can see it, even not maxed out. One of the my weapons even not maxed out. This Nucleon, not Nucleon, this Quaker, it's not maxed out. It's level 12. It's gonna be much stronger if I maxed out the Quaker. I will maxed out the Quaker. But now I'm focusing on the Hawk because I'm getting more defense mitigation as long as I'm leveling up. So defense mitigation is something that is important. The Titans, most of the Titans, they have defense points, so... Okay.
Bad landing.
No, it's okay. I'm gonna kill him with my weapons, my regular weapons. You see? We got a godlike. Let's see if we can get a living legend with this thing. No, you stole my kill!
Auto.
Yeah, I see. Don't shoot me, brother. This is another thing. Some people, they don't know about this. You must not shoot the Hawk. It's a rule. It's like the Ten Commandments. One of the... I went too far. But it is the truth. There is another Titan. Now I'm going to hunt Titans, Darklight.
It's Titan season.
Gods, miss? I don't know. I don't know nothing about this, actually. They missed the tournament? I don't know. Too bad. Last time they won
the... They didn't wake up.
Yeah, maybe. Could be. Not cool, Gods. Not cool. I wish
the alarm clock did not ring.
I wish I could help you, but you know, on Saturdays, everybody knows that I'm offline. I cannot help you. I could not help you. You are the one that need to take care of this business on Saturdays. So. Okay. It's time to die. I like the sound effect of this and the visual effect. I did not pay talk about the design and they did a good job with this.
It has a new skin also.
Mm-hmm. I don't have the new skin. I would like to get it. How? How is that possible? Oh, I didn't. You used the Titan?
Yes. For a second.
I did not use the Titan. Because
I did not shoot with the Titan.
Only by spawning with the Titan you are getting the honor. That's the thing. Because I am having a tons of fun with my Hawk, so I'm not spawning with my Titan. That's the thing. Even though my Noden is well leveled. Almost 120.
Spawn Noden.
Hey Leonardo, welcome. Lag ability MK2 tier 4. There you go. Everybody has this. That's classic. Okay, we have a Japanese player, so pretty sure he's running the good business. Titan Slayer? I'm afraid you have a mistake here, sir, because we have a brand new Titan Slayer, so. They are pushing home. There you go. Lamborg something. He's using the lag ability. MK2 tier 4.
Tier 7.
Tier 7. How you have the ability back? Okay. Oh my god, it is beyond MK2, MK10! Okay, you stole my kill again. Oh my god. Face the truth, Dark Light is getting better, lol. It was better.
Good.
I don't know if it's better, good. We don't know. He's one of the best. For sure, I can tell you. He's not playing the game 4 or 5 years like me, but he's playing more than a year, but he's already understood. He understand understanding how this game works. Face the truth. It's okay. We'd like to win. So
it was Roger.
Yeah, Roger, I saw your message. We'd like to win, no matter what. It's not free for all. When people stealing your kills, you're getting upset. It's not the same. If he got the kill, it's okay.
Look at that behemoth.
Still alive, the behemoth?
A Titan Slayer.
No, he's still
anymore.
Alive. This is his first robot, just so you know.
Yeah. He has the Scorpion now.
Yeah, the Scorpion also. If you are mentioning it, the Scorpion is a good counter for the Hawk. Maybe the best counter for the Hawk. You can, as soon as the Hawk landing, you are activating the ability, you are doing the job, you can go back to safety and do it again. If it has last stand, phase shift. The Hawk doesn't have the death survivor, luckily. Thank God. So you have to keep that in mind. The maximum as the Hawk can have has is 2 phase shift and last stand. I don't think the majority of people are gonna use stealth unit and some other things that is gonna give the Hawk protection.
We need to see the pilot. Wait for the pilot.
Okay, I'm talking about now. I don't know nothing about the new pilot, so we have to. I'm just hoping that they are not gonna give it quantum radar like Yang Li. It's gonna be overpowered then, in my opinion. They should not do it, in my opinion, because otherwise, he's gonna be overpowered. AT Gaming Slayer or a Titan Slayer. Retribution. Okay, we have another Titan Slayer.
The Hawk already?
No, I'm using the Nodens. So I won't try to stay to be careful because I want to use the Hawk. I see we have the majority of beacons, the beacon control. So I'm doing it on purpose. So if you are wondering why my Nodens is falling so quick. Yes, shoot me.
It's good for you.
It's healthy. Your favorite song?
The Rubbery.
It's called Facading, Walk Away. Facading, whatever.
One of my favorites. You'd have here.
I don't know nothing about the server, to be honest. I told you already. Test server, it's not live server for me. I care about more about the live server. You have to do this cross line.
Separation.
Test server is not a live server. This R2 should turn around because I am the one that making troubles for him. No, I'm stuck. Come on, what's going on here? So the cooldown is 20 seconds for the Hawk. It's not 22. It's 20 seconds. I have ability boosters, so it's 18 seconds. So it's not like they said on the description. It's not right.
Okay.
Yeah, Natasha on steroid, that's right. Thunderhawk. Yeah, I'm gonna try many different builds, but for now, this is the best build, just to inform you. The best build for the Hawk is Nucleon and Quaker. The best build. Ember Blaze is work well also, but the best thing for the built-in weapon, it's fit well, the same range. This is the best combination. Nucleon and Quaker. This is why I leveled up the Nucleon and the Quaker for the Hawk. I knew that the Hawk is gonna come. So this is why I scrapped the idea of leveling up the Atomizer and I switched things and I leveled up the Quaker instead. So because I knew that the Leech is gonna be on the bench, so I don't need another Atomizer. Okay, this Strider, have to kill him before. Oh, of course, the lag ability. Tell me how you're getting the lag ability.
For paying less on the internet connection.
What?
To get the lag ability, you need to pay less. To have a crappy internet connection.
I'm paying a lot and I'm getting a crappy internet connection. But it is not Pixonic's fault, it is our company. But I don't have a choice. This is the best, the only option I have. I don't have the, you know, the, how it called, unlimited. It's called here unlimited. You're getting a infinite. Not an infinite, but a lot of internet speed. Higher level speed. Level. I'm talking like it's war robots.
Yeah, I love. It's good.
The internet speed is MK2 level 5. It's not maxed out. He's using Atomizer as well. It should be interesting. Was what? What the heck was that?
Double kill. Triple kill.
Okay. Three years ago, this thing, it was OP. Now, not anymore.
What is that?
Spectre. Okay. Somehow I'm not taking any damage and he's used the leech ability. Let's get the beacon. After the Ravana will be dead, I'm gonna bring the Hawk. Nice. The perfect time to use the ability. The same time with the last 10. So, you know, speaking about counters, the Bulwark is also somehow can be a good counter for the Hawk. Has the shield with Fortifier. If you are using Fortifier, it could be a potential counter for the Hawk. What do you think, Darklight?
Mm-hmm.
The Bulwark.
I agree with you.
Let's test the feat of Straying. So, you see, he's using now the physical shield. Only now I broke the shield. It took me some time to break the shield. And I don't think he's using Fortifier. It's well leveled Bulwark, but without Fortifier. So I think with Fortifier it should be somehow stand a chance versus this thing. But I don't know. We need to test this. They are taking the beacons.
Yeah.
Okay. We need to kill this Ao Ming. There is an Odense.
It's a Lagoming.
This is another thing. I think this thing, when he landing, there is a little bit of delay. Only then the resistance is wearing off. There is a little delay, and you can shoot by the time there is this delay with the weapons. You can do a lot of damage by this time. You know, Darklight, you don't know what I'm talking about. There is a 2-second delay when the...
Yeah, I know, when the hawk is landing, you yeah. can shoot the weapons and still have the ability.
Yeah, so you are getting another 2 seconds, basically.
On your video, I saw that.
Yeah. Already. On this time, I did not pay attention for the little details because...
Too excited.
Yeah, I was excited, so I did not pay attention for this.
Mm-hmm. We need to take the beacon.
Okay. This leech is going to the center. Should do the same, I think. Think I will have to fly here. Have to fly. I don't think it was a smart decision to jump. This high G.
If you want to jump. Let him jump.
I can deal with this Arjun leech if you are listening. You are watching the live stream. Anyway, there is a delay. I feel comfortable when I'm speaking. Even I know the people, the players, they are not, they cannot hear me. I feel comfortable to speak with them. Sometimes, it's funny to say it, but sometimes it helps. Now, you will see an example of how well the Nightingale can counter this. He is doing a mistake. He should land. But he decided not to land. So... You see? Here is an example of a counter. To be honest, from the special delivery, I didn't have much luck. I got most of the Nucleon and the Quaker from the gold chest. That's the thing. This is why I'm...
The new Spectre with the new skin beside me.
What?
The new skin of the Spectre standing beside me.
Oh, yeah. This is an upcoming video, guys. I already recorded...
Next to you. Next to you. Yeah. The Vortex.
I already recorded a video with this skin. I have this skin and I ran a couple of games with my Spectre. What's up, Joseph? Yeah, the Hawk is very strong. I agree. Even, I'll show you again, for those of you who just dropped by, my level, my Hawk level is not maxed out. It's level 4 MK2 and one of the Quaker is not maxed out. By leveling up the weapons, you are leveling up basically the built-in weapon. And one of the Quaker is not maxed out as well. And you saw how well I dealt with the Titans. The only Titan that can stand a chance. Somehow it's the R2. The others, they are dead. They are deaf. And these two people, they are running good stuff. I know their names. This is something that they don't have. I have. Not many people got the Hawk. Only a few people, content creator and some people that decided to invest.
And Roger.
And Roger M.
He was creators and Roger M.
Yeah. Pursuer? I did not hear about the nerf of the Pursuer. I don't know. No. I don't think so. There you go. Time Dopper is in the house. It's a coincidence, right? Darklight.
I need help on center, Nightingale.
Yeah, I'm coming. There you go. Of course. Oh no, we have Houston, we have problems here. Go to the other side. I can occupy them a little bit here. Maybe. Not much time. Come on. Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him. Okay, they got the center. Ravana. We have this clan again.
Ravanas, Ravanas, Ravanas.
Yeah, Ravana is still a issue. You see? It's still, I think, the best, the Ravana. Even than the Hope.
Every robot you cannot shoot at is... it will be the best.
Oh, okay, another one with Storm. Oh my god, major mistakes. Major mistake I did here. I need your help here. Cannot do it alone. Have to your help here. What is using in front of you, this person? Okay. The thing is, I cannot spawn with the Hawk. It's gonna kill my Hawk very easily. You see? This is the reason why I'm not spawning with the Hawk. Another one. They are communicating with each other. And they are not time dropping. Okay. It's all well and good.
Can hear the noise on my side, yes. I could not play.
Yeah, and my brother has interruption on the other side. Oh my god. Okay. We don't have to win it, it's okay. But you still can hear me, right? Oh my god, there are two, they decided to bring AD Gaming to the
this
pieces.
Game,
yeah, they are focusing
me. I make it out.
Yeah, Goku Tyler, you're not time dropping me. I believe you, brother.
It's not saying anything, this game.
I believe you.
I could not play. This is my fault. And still we have three caps.
They are focusing me, I don't know why, I cannot do it. They still have the titles. Try to do something here. I don't know, where are my team? My brother has an interruption, and where are the others?
I'm going for a second, okay?
Okay. Thank you, yes, troubles. Happens. Okay. Sorry for that military blunder, guys. My brother has interruption, he cannot play. And we are facing here two strong iOS clan. One of them is a time dropper. Why I cannot move? Okay, the lag. Really? It's a Fujin. Yeah, Ravana is still the best. Titan Slayer. I have another phase shift. I don't know, maybe I will have a miracle here. I still have the ability,
I still
but...
I have the Titan, you know.
Who?
Me, I still have the Titan.
So you're still here, you did not make.
I just need the bar to be full. That's it.
Are you kidding me?
I did not play. They killed me without playing.
What happened?
Never mind. Someone interrupted me.
So... Remove him! Tell him to go away, we are playing
I removed him.
My god,
hang in there.
I cannot do it, I don't have last stand anymore. You see, it has a cooldown, can go down very easily, you see? By a leech, by a titan. Yeah. But unfortunately it happened versus these two players, and I know we can beat them. We already beat them a lot of times. And this Goku Tyler is also a player
everybody
that
can beat everybody.
Yeah, I know, but I know he's a time dropper. I know this name. Okay, every stream is time dropping me this player. Every stream.
Fun.
Yeah, I know, but I know you had an interruption, but I always like to win, you know me.
See the tail of the tapes, as you said, I'm last, without kills, without beacon. That said all the thing.
I cannot see his hangar, he's on iOS. How much time we have for the booster? I need 1 minute.
One more game.
Okay, let me... Rest in peace. Yeah, my brother, he did not play. I was alone. This is two iOS players.
I rest in peace while the game was running.
Yeah, I don't know what happened there, but it's okay, it's done. They took a full advantage of it. You saw, two of them focused me. There you go! Again, they are here. Dark Light, 100%. Go!
Okay.
This time, no interruptions. I cannot accept this. Now I'm happy that you are time doping me, Goku. Two times in a row, it's amazing.
Two kills already.
Go to their home, go to their home.
I cannot without Jun.
This isn't the Ravana, it's a beacon.
I'm saying that I killed two of them already. Yeah.
It's amazing. The thing is, they have two of them, they have two Ravana with Storm. And my Ravana is with Atomizer, it's not good, this is the Ravana Storm. It's crazy. Nice, Puke Monster. I know you're also a time dropper, but a good time dropper, so we need your help as well. I need to be careful. This time I cannot play, I cannot be hasty and do mistakes. They are looking for my head. I don't know if the right expression, but in Hebrew it is.
Yeah, sure.
It's not only two. Honestly, I think there is a group of people that are time dropping me right now. Oh my god, I need to replace the atomizer, I think, you know? I need to use Storm. I wasn't ready for time droppers. You know, it's like they are playing in a squad. He knows to stand here and prevent me to keep the beacon cap, and all the others, they are going to this person on their home. It's like it's a squad, you know. It's not my imagination. There is a group, 5 people at least, 4 people, they are time dropping me on the enemy team. Yeah, It is. It is a stream snipers, people. I feel it. I see it. Four people on the enemy team, they are stream snipers. It's all well and good. Just let me to do some changes and let's start the party, so... I don't care, you can stream snipe me. Just let me to replace the atomizer on the Ravana, some other changes, and we are ready for the party. It's not a problem. Even with that, I'm not making excuses. Now we are ready for them and we are gonna show them. He's pushing center. No, backed off. It was a coy. It was a decoy. Now he's pushing center. Okay. We bring the scorpion. Still has the last stand. Fortunately, it still has the last stand. Where is he? There you go. It is the time. Lock on blunder. There you go. That's what you need to do to a stream snipers. That's how you need to deal with them. So, respectfully, hate the game. No. Come on, Goku, let's do it. My God. It's crazy, people. It's crazy, it's like a squad battle. I feel this is like a squad battle. With all the lags, with all the things here. And the beacon is still white, you see? This is why I don't like this.
We need to bring the Titans.
It's not gonna help.
It's gonna help.
Three Arturs, my Hawk cannot do much versus them.
Bring your Nodens.
My God. I cannot fight four. We cannot fight four people.
Now they are free.
Leave me alone already! Why everybody shooting me? It's crazy! Oh my God, I just spawned and this person just dumped me away! My God, what a noob mistake I did here. Why I was shooting him? Need to wait for my ability. Only then we'll have a chance. So the batches depends on you, my Hawk. My brother is still here? He's still here.
Yeah. Trying to take their home.
Going and taking the center. The good thing is I can capture the beacon while flying. It's like the Nightingale. I knew it's gonna be like that. I told you it's gonna be like that, people. Remember? You have another one? Tell me you have another one. No. My god, it's so difficult to play versus four people that are stream sniper you. But still we are fighting. We are fighting. We are fighters here. We are fighters, people. We are gonna do it. I am alone versus three people. You have another Havana, are you kidding me?
You have someone with you.
You really, really like to win, Goku Tyler. You really like the win. Only the win. Come on, come on, come on, come on! There you go. 40 minutes.
Seconds.
Seconds, whatever. No, no. My god, it was so close. It was so close. We almost made it. Four people. There were stream sniper on the other side, people. Four people. This one, this one, this one, and this one. These four people, they are stream snipers. And these two. Puke Monster is as well a stream sniper, and maybe they disperse people. This is the result. This kind of damage, you see? It's like a squad battle. You have seen it here, on my stream. It's okay, but I just need to change my weapons on the Ravana. I didn't know that many people are gonna stream snipe me. It's crazy. But we almost pulled this off. Yeah. These two people, they are running maxed out things. And my brother still doesn't have maxed out things. So, you see? Level 9, level 10. So imagine if my brother would have run maxed out stuff. Versus this person, these people. Maybe we could. Yeah, you're right. You're right. I need to change the storm. I did not know that people are gonna time drop me. So it's okay. I'm not afraid of time droppers. Just need to be ready for this.
You can have fun with time droppers.
Yeah, I just wanted to have some fun to run Atomizer, but there are some people that are running only Ravana. That's the thing. So we need to be ready. Even my Hawk, I almost did it only with the Hawk. I killed the Arthur, I killed everything with him, but it's still not enough. It's not enough. If you are outnumbered by the team, you cannot do much. I have some things on the operation. Let me just collect this. But anyway, it was a great match. I really like this kind of matches. So much, yeah, so much. It's all well and good, I don't care. They can do whatever they want. I just need to be ready for them. I have the accessories to fight. I have them. Just did not bring them for this particular matchup. Ravana with Atomizer versus Ravana with Storm, it's not a matchup. It's not fair. The Ravana with Storm will kill him entirely, easily. And they are running two Ravana with Storm, two Ravana with Igniter, and one Aojun. Two of them. This iOS clan. That's what they are running. They are not using Scorpion, they are not using anything. They are not gonna use even the Hawk, because maybe one, but it's okay. They are still gonna use the Ravanas, because the Ravana is still the best. Sent you an invitation. The speech is over. I have a donation. I missed a donation from Hammer. I'm trying to time drop you, but it's not working. You see? Another one. He's not even trying to hide this. One of my members is time dropping me.
For half an hour?
One. If you want, of course.
Okay.
Actually, I activated for before I asked. So yeah, we tried.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, you know another thing? Yesterday, I did not pay attention that they changed the tokens to 300. So I opened the 100. It was so stupid. This time he did not make it.
Yeah.
And the funny thing is, he's coming to my channel. Oh, I don't know you, AD Gaming. I didn't want to time drop you. Come on, time brother. You think I...
Time drop is not a sin.
You think that I'm a stupid? I'm really stupid?
Maybe.
You time dropping me every stream. What, you're playing only on my time? The same time? It is not a coincidence. Come on. Told you I don't care you are time dropping me. But... Come on. We can play, I can play this as you all the stream, but the match is not gonna look fine for the viewers. It's not about the win. I don't care. Just wanna have some fun, you know. If I'm gonna bring the storm, it's not fun to use the storm anymore for me. I would like to use Atomizer instead, so... I have to use storm because we have a time droppers here. The thing is, now some people will say, oh, AD Gaming, they are doing your thing. The thing is, when I'm stream sniping someone, when I stream snipe someone in the past, doing in a good way. That's the difference. I'm not stream sniping someone to ruin the stream. I'm stream sniping someone, if I stream sniping someone, to play, to have some fun. That's the difference between me and these bad, evil time droppers. They are setting their hangers especially for AD Gaming's stream. They are using 4 Ravanas. We are ready to smash AD Gaming. That's what they are doing before the stream. They're even doing a ceremony before the stream. That's the thing. That's the difference. Tell me if I'm wrong.
Actually, I don't care.
Yeah, I don't care either. So, just saying that it is not cool to do it.
Yay, they won.
I don't care, I told you, I don't care. I don't care if I'm winning, if I'm losing, it's a game. Just saying, I'm not having fun.
I'm not saying it to you. I know.
It's not fun. It's not fun. We can smash to, you know, each other, but it's not going to be fun for anyone.
Yeah.
It's not going to be fun. But obviously they don't care, so it's okay.
You gave them too much time.
Yeah, that's what they wanted. They don't deserve this time. Okay, Johnny. We have new contenders for this category, actually.
What?
For a time drop master. A ceremony. Yeah. It is the truth. It is the truth. They are doing a ceremony. Before the live stream.
They are dimming the lights. Lighting up candles.
It is the truth. It is the truth, that's what they are doing, they are living for it.
Like wizards.
Yeah. That's what they are doing. Every stream, this Goku Tyler is time dropping me, people. Every stream. You can ask my brother, we are playing together. Every stream is time dropping me. Just to smash AD Gaming. And he wants to get, you know, credits for that. You are getting a bad credit, not a good credit. That's what you want? No, I'm not the best anymore, Ryan. There is a new trick to do it. Now, I don't know the trick anymore. They know the trick. If you know the delay, that this is how I did it back in the days to Money Gaming. I knew about the delay time. That's it. The delay time, and I was guessing how much, how is when he's gonna click. But now, the delay is not the same, and it's so difficult to do it. So
there is a. Once he thought you have a camera in his room.
Yeah, that was funny. But it's not simple anymore, and there is a new trick to do it, and I don't know about this. And obviously, this Tyler is using this. Okay. I'm not rage, I'm just upset. Not rage. I'm upset that they are. That's what they are doing. They are wasting their time. And my time. And your time as well. And. Okay, this header is playing well, very well. I cannot take the big one. I think I need to build it. I see. I invited you. So, that's the thing. Always when I'm a leader, the game matches look like that. Mm-hmm. The match is over. If I'm gonna tell you the trick, everybody is gonna time drop. I don't want you to do it. We had one player down. You need to invite me, Darklight. Let's do it. It's already left. What's up, Yusuf? Waiting for invitation. So this is the thing, people. I did not notice that there is 100. I thought this is for a Titan, so I open automatically the 100, and I did a mistake. Three times I did it instead of opening the. And if you are wondering, you asked me how I got the hawk from the content creator program. I got the hawk from there. Not from the special delivery.
Now, let them try to time drop.
Yeah. Time drop is stream sniping. If I'm a streamer, somebody is streaming, and the viewers, they are stream sniping you. They are jumping in your to the game you are playing. That's what they are doing. Oh yeah, Dr. Martin, you are playing Dino Squad as well. Yeah, I'm playing Dino Squad as well. I like this game. I started playing again this start of the week, and I purchased already a new Dino for real money because I like this game. It's also a fun game.
Yeah, focus on me. Behind you.
Yeah, that's what he's trying to do. So he's a Darklight hater.
And I killed him.
It's okay.
Not but many people.
What? Not many what?
People are running the Phantom. You heard me?
Yeah. The Phantom is still
is a fun bot to play with.
Yeah, it's still decent.
They prefer the Nightingale.
No. You are banned from store. Yeah. if you are wondering about this is a dinosaur game. It's fun. No lags at all, just saying. Speak Sonic, just saying. Dino Squad is not lagging. This war robot is lagging. It's not a secret.
No. War robot is lagging? What are you talking about?
It's a fast-paced game, Dino Squad. It's not like... It is, as well, fast-paced game. But it's different a little bit. Just to inform you, also on Dino Squad there are tankers. I faced some of them. You know, Dark Light? There was a tanker. On my... I am Bronze League. A low level, a low league. There was a tanker on Dino Squad.
Tankerosaurus.
Tankazors.
Tankazors.
He was running the big dinos, the big dinosaurs, and I'm running. I have only one of these.
Maybe you will have the time dropazors.
No, please. I think they gone. The time droppers. Don't get me wrong, it's okay. If you want to time drop me, I don't have a problem with this. So just play normal. That's the thing. This player, Goku, and the other player, they were not playing normal. They did not play normal. They tried to focus me only. I love my Phantom with Corona Halo. Corona the weapon. I like my Phantom with Scourge Spark and Cryo Rhyme.
I really like the Phantom with the Corona Halo. But I got the Cryo Weapons and I changed it.
Did a mistake, I should have focused the Ao Ming instead of the Leech. This is because of the lag, by the way.
Saved you.
I lost my last 10 because of the lag. Yeah, you are getting used to it after a couple of times. The target system, it's different. You cannot lose target like here, that's the thing.
Hey Lone Spanker.
Hey, what's up Lone?
Is American Monster here also? He is.
Hey, what's up, Monster? Monster. We have Monster, Monster there, not the Living Legend and stuff like that. Oh, look! There is the little brother, the Natasha.
Roxy.
The brother of the Hawk.
Zeus Fury. Yeah, no shield.
Now he needs to lock on, and this is the perfect time for me to fly here. Oh, what is going on here? Okay. It was a maxed out Ao Ming, I guess. But still I did a lot of damage to him. And now I have almost maxed out Titan as well, so I can deal with him.
This Wayland is good. Good for business.
Help you.
Yeah. Thank you, Wayland.
Nice, with Ancil.
Let's read his name. Big 3A B D in Russian.
I cannot believe you can read this.
Something like that.
Titan Slayer.
Hello.
So I did not get the accelerator eventually. So it's a good thing that I didn't do it because we have quantum sensor now. For some reason I did not know about this. I said, you know what, let's wait. Let's wait. Maybe there is gonna be, I don't know. Remember I told you? So I did not buy the accelerator. I'm waiting.
Nice. Nice.
Now we have quantum sensor. That's the thing.
Also, Turbo Knight is here.
What's up, Turbo? Turbo Knight. Turbo Knight. Oh, you have a fan on the chat. TMP.
Yeah, TMP. My biggest fan. My only fan.
Let's not talk about him anymore, please.
Who is he?
The Time Doper. Hey, death wish. How we can shoot and I'm still here waiting for the games to start?
He has the new module, the time machine. He can shoot before the game even started.
No, please stop. Please. Time machine.
A new robot, time traveler.
Time traveler. Resurrector. The Resurrector robot. Can bring back dead robots. Just to inform you people, the Hawk is my idea. Remember I said...
I am a witness.
Yeah, why Pixonic is not making a new robot Transformer fashion? Two weeks later. Hey commanders, we are introducing the Hawk with transform ability. Yeah, we have a camera, we have the live stream. If you want me to show you, I was the one that said this. Yeah, just about the quantum sensor at max level, the range is 350. Just to let you know, 350. It's not 600, luckily, thank God. So you still can somehow keep the range if you are using, I don't know, let's say Calamity on the Arjun or Nucleon, Viper. You can keep the distance above 350. The Titans won't be able to shoot you if they have the quantum sensor. It's a good counter, especially for the Loki now. Yeah. Imagine if I will have it. Imagine I will act like I don't have it, and then when the Loki will be point blank range, imagine this.
That's the way to operate.
Yeah. Yeah. If you are gonna shoot from afar, the Loki is gonna avoid you. So if you will have
the speed.
Yeah. Because it's 350. No, I'm talking about max level, Eliam. Max level. Max level 25, 350. Because I maxed it on the press account. I have it on the press account. Of course I will make a video, so we will show we'll show you how effective it can be. It can be effective. This is Nightingale, yeah. This is the only diversity. Reason why I'm happy about this. Only because the Nightingale. The way, not because it's a way to counter the Owl June and the Loki. Because it's a way to counter to Nightingale. That's the thing. Okay. Oh, I forgot to mention about the cyber. I'm using the cyber skin for the Owl June.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, I got it from the operation. Oh my god.
It's a little bit too much. What do you think so?
What too much?
this skin. The cyber skin.
Yeah, I got it for free. From the... Not for free, you know. Not the same amount of price I would need to pay. 10,000 gold. Got it from the battle pass. With way less money. It's not a lot, you know.
I'm surrounded here.
Compared to the gold that you need to pay. Yeah, I'm bringing the Nodens. If the Nodens is gonna be dead, I have the Hawk. Just in case.
I'm not careful today.
Yeah, I think we have four caps. Not a cup of coffee. A cup. A capture beacon, I mean. No! Wrong target! He's reloading. So, maybe I'm planning to also use Cyclone. With the quantum sensor, it's gonna be effective, I think. So, the Retaliator, they are strong, but versus, you know, small targets like Aujun, stuff like that, the Retaliator, they are not so accurate. So I need, maybe, I will plan to, I'm planning to use Cyclone also. Of course, it's gonna cost me, but it's okay. No rush. So we have more than 200 people. Thank you guys for coming and watching. Yeah, I did not use the Hawk this batch, but I'm gonna use the Hawk more. Okay, so don't worry. Because maybe some of you are late for the party. I'm gonna use the Hawk, don't worry. Let's go, Darklight.
Wanna play TDM?
TDM? Why not? Let's do it.
No.
We can do it. We can do it if you want.
I don't like it.
But we are together, so you don't have to worry. Let's start with him. Let's start with him. Why not? Starting with the Hawk.
Nightingale already on the middle.
There is a legendary pilot Blitz. He cannot activate the ability, he knows he's gonna be dead. But he's gonna capture the beacon. That's the thing. This is the thing here. Why? I don't want to start with the Hawk. I cannot push beacons with him.
Yeah.
But just to show you, for the people that just dropped by, I will show you his effectiveness, so I'll try to show more the robot instead of... Of course, I will play, but I want to show you the Hawk more now. What is that? Ouchin. He activated my last stand. Embarrassing. Okay, Nightingale. Okay. Maybe it was a bad idea to start with the Hawk. It was.
You think?
Bad idea. Bad idea. This is why I wanna run too. But for now, I have one, so take some time until I will get from the special delivery now, because...
Always when I'm landing, two Ravanas are coming to me and killing me. What's happening today?
This is why I told you that we should play maybe TDM. Okay, I'm surrounded by two Ravanas here. But the Ares is the victim. So you see, the Hawk, this is why I'm telling you that the Hawk, it's not like what most of the people think. He can fall down very easily. You saw it. Doesn't have a lot of hit points. It's not like the Ravana, it has a lot of durability. Doesn't have protection. If without the ability. And the cooldown, the ability duration, it's not like the Nightingale, it's not more than 50 seconds, 15. It's like the Aujun, as soon as he lands, he's dead. This is why I'm telling you not to be so, you know, to go to panic and to say it's overpowered. And of course, if I'm using it, I used maxed out two of them. Trying to play careful, but here, if we are not playing careful with him, he can die very easily. It has the counters. The only robot right now that don't have any counter is this. Every robot should have his counter. This is how it needs to work, in my opinion. So it reminds me that they
now we need your Hawk.
Yeah, he's down. Told you.
I know.
It wasn't a good idea. I knew it.
You need to save him for the Titan.
Yeah, I know.
Titan Slayer.
Okay. We eventually I killed the kid here. Still have my Nodens, but we have an Aujun here.
No Aujun.
My god, where is the Hawk when I need it? Only Titans we have here. Only Titans. My god, it is again to show me what a big mistake I did. Let's go TDM Darklight, okay?
Okay.
Quick. Angry Janitor. One of my members is here. Welcome. Mm-hmm. Now it is possible that we are gonna get time droppers. Jagger? It's on the test server, so... You see, that's the thing. People, they are confusing between the test server and the live server. It is not on the live server, this robot. It is just was a leak. It's still not on the live server. Okay. Three people with maxed out last stand already. Two from France. Three. We are facing three people from France. Expect to another military blunder, guys. And I've started with the Hawk, and again, see,
just blitz.
It's difficult. It's difficult when time droppers. It's difficult because there was a little delay when I told you go TDM Darklight. It took 20 seconds, so this is the time they clicked. You see? It took some time.
Mm-hmm.
So the thing is, I have no choice to focus this griffin. Because of them. They are ruining my stream and they are ruining the day for this person. This griffin. You see? That's what he's running. And I have to kill him. I feel bad about this, but I have to do it. Because of these players. I'm blaming you. What? Okay. Now I'm using the blitz and he's using the hook. Perfect. You see, they knew that AD Gaming is gonna bring the hawk on the first game, and they were ready for me. They said, let's go with him and let's do it. You know, I cannot believe it. It surprised me to see there are a lot of time droppers on my stream. I'm taking it as a compliment, that's the thing. Okay. They have a hawk, I have the scorpion. We are playing chess. No, not war robots. Counter for a counter for a counter. The gladiator is using his ability. I'm waiting for him.
Jump in, Raijin.
Waiting for him. There you go. There you go, gladiator. I'm using your thing. He has phase shift, he will have another one. He has his friends, you see? He has his friends to back him off. It's difficult, you see. The question is why we are getting three people, we are dueling. This is the real question. Why we need to face three people? Okay. After this match, listen, give me the lead. Give me the lead and I will do the be right back screen and then I will start the game. We have a lot of time droppers today. It's crazy. It is crazy. Crazy. I know. Believe me, I know. How I know? I explain you exactly. Last game I said that I'm gonna use the Hawk as a starter robot on TDM. And they were ready for this. And I use the hawk. No ability, cooldown. They are ready to kill the hawk. Because the hawk without the ability is sitting duck. It's very simple. They killed my hawk and then I brought the blitz. I brought the blitz. He has the hawk as well. He brought the hawk. I was on cooldown. He used the ability. He killed my blitz. He's bringing only the counter for my robots. You cannot see it. So... this is why I'm saying he's a time dropper and there are three people. They are playing TDM. Why people like them playing TDM? They have most of the stuff maxed out. The payout is so low. Another reason why I think they are time dropper. You want another reason? There are a lot of reasons. This is a few reasons. I don't want to focus them, but they are ruining the day for me. That's the thing. And they are running maxed out stuff like me. And the hawk is not maxed out, by the way. Okay. But we can still do it, Darklight. We can still do it. You are gonna fight them. What is that? This artery just spawned. They have a tanker on their team. That's why I'm telling you there is a chance. This Vitias is not trying to fight. He's a tanker. Don't tell me that he's trying to fight with a Vitias. Okay, I have 6 seconds. I have to deal with the Hawk. No, I cannot do it. I cannot do it. Watch out, the gladiator is using Hawk. He's gonna kill you.
I saw him.
Nice. Okay. There you go. Oh my god. What good idea, what? Still alive, these VTRs, are you kidding me? Same thing again. If I had the hawk here, it was a different story, but I don't have it. So yeah, again, people, again I'm saying, I don't think it is overpowered, this robot. It is very strong, but it's not overpowered in my opinion. Without the ability sitting duck, you have seen it. It's just an example for you. It's a friendly advice, so when the people, they're gonna get the hawk from the workshop and then they're gonna nerf it, so don't ask for it. That's saying, no. That exactly what happened with the Ares. This is the reason why I'm saying, the same thing happened with the Ares. When the Ares came out, many people said, it's overpowered, but it wasn't overpowered from the day one. The Ares wasn't overpowered. A robot that has a counter is not overpowered in my opinion. And the Hawk has many counters. The Blitz is also some kind of a counter for the Hawk. Even with the ability that Hawk can bypass. If the Blitz is playing smart, it has the fast when he's using the ability. Has the speed increase. You can get the Hawk very easily. The Hawk is not so fast. I don't know, this is just my own opinion, but you can disagree with me, it's okay. Yeah, this is exactly what I'm gonna do, the be right back. It's not because I'm afraid of them, I just... They are using the counters for my robots, very simple. And they are doing a clan, there are clans that I'm trying to time drop me, it's not only one. The clans... Bunch of clans time dropping me. This is the result. AD Gaming is out. Who is the last survivor here?
Loki. They are all titans and they cannot kill the Loki.
You see? We have someone that using Loki on TDM. On our team. It's... I don't know. To be honest, Dark Knight, I did not expect that the live stream is gonna be like that.
What can you do?
I did not expect that many people is gonna time drop me. I did not expect that.
They want to fight the Hawk.
He's not overpowered, again. I'm telling you, people. Don't ask the Pixonic to nerf it. Don't do it. It's not overpowered. You see? Three players, they were in a squad. And they have 90% win rate. Let's see how much I have. 70. I don't know why the matchmaking is ruining the day for me. I don't know. GG, what are you talking about? Shame on them, they cannot kill a little Loki. Yeah, shame on them. I have keys. How much time we have left? You'd wanna do collect something?
I'm collecting.
Oh, okay.
What can you do? You have some days like that.
Oh, we have a gold chest. Let's open. Nice, nice. It's a good reward. So yeah, I don't want to sound like I'm complaining and stuff like that. It's just not cool, you know, people.
Hugo.
Okay, actually it's a good price for me, the gold. I need the gold.
How much?
1,000. I'm sending you an invitation.
Okay.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
Who is right?
Time drop is fair because now you have players at your level. If someone is maxed out, it is time drop. Blame your team because you depend on them. Maybe the team is... maybe they are the guilty, but... I am maxed out, I agree. But my brother is not maxed out. And they are... all of them, they are maxed out. And it's not fair. This is my opinion.
There is no fair or not. It's just not fun.
And they are time dropping
this
and...
You know, this is not a real war. You don't need to the game to be fair.
Mm-hmm.
It's not fun. You know, enjoy this
stream at all. It's not about winning and losing. It's not about this.
I want to use my bots. I don't have it maxed out.
They know. They see. They see. But they don't care. This is the right time.
You know, most of the game I finished first and second.
Yeah, but it...
the one that I did not play.
It's not fair because...
Yeah, excuse me. Just one sentence, okay? I did not enjoy at all this stream. That's it. You need to have fun.
Mm-hmm. I agree.
This is the game.
I agree, but
that's
the thing I want to say. They don't care.
And say that the name of the...
This is from Hulk, Antisocial. Thank you for the donation, brother. Yeah, but... Again, it is not fair. There were three people. Each and every one of them, they are maxed out. I am maxed out. It's okay. It's a fair fight, but my brother is not maxed out.
Now let's try to have some fun.
And it's not about the win and the loss. I cannot use my robots because they are bringing only counters for my robots. I'm using the Blitz, they are bringing the Hawk. I'm using the Hawk, they are bringing the counter for the Hawk. And he has counters. I cannot play, I wanna play.
You know what I noticed on Saturday night, the game is a little bit more laggy.
Yeah.
On Tuesday, on Tuesday they are less lagged. Because of more people are playing.
Just wanna play. Very simple. I don't care if I'm losing. I wanna play. But they wanna ruin the day. But just to let you know...
Some games we played, we lost and... They were enjoyable games.
Yeah. Just to inform you, there are some games that they are banning time droppers from the game. Just to inform you. I don't know if Pixonic are gonna do it or not. But if it's gonna keep that way that somebody is streaming, a YouTuber, it's also not only me, it's also Money Gaming, Adria. They are also streaming, they have a lot of time droppers like this. They purpose is to ruin the stream. That's the thing. They wanna ruin the stream. And today, they did it.
No, the stream is not ruined.
Almost.
We just didn't have some fun as usual.
Yeah, but I've shown you what I wanted to show. But the thing is, I wanna play to have some fun and they are ruined the day. This is not for only for me, this is for you, for your experience. That you are gonna see proper gameplay. If you see that the enemy team is smashing us and I don't have a chance to spawn with the robots, even if I'm using maxed out robots, and something is wrong here. Something is wrong. Because I'm fighting versus four people that using four maxed out robots. Good night. We have a new Ricardo here. You see? Yeah,
Vortex and Aphids on our side.
Yeah, and then
he's jumping also. He's the new Spectre.
I don't want to play with a full squad. I don't want to play.
The best way is to play in a duo.
Yeah.
Until today.
Because, it started to be like this. They were ready for me, they wanted to do it, so it's okay. But some of them, they are nice, no? Not everyone of the stream sniper, they are bad. Some of them, they are playing normal. It's gonna fly. I agree. I happy that you got my point. That's the all. Even if somebody, even one or two, they got the point I wanna deliver. This is what I wanted to do. Because it should be fair. It should be fair. And I know many, maybe some other people will disagree with me, but I want that the things will be fair for everyone. You understand? And for example, if some people now they are saying the Hawk is overpowered, has to be nerfed, I don't think so. You have to wait because me and the other YouTubers, of course, we are gonna try to find counters for this robot. Don't you think that I'm the only one? I'm gonna try to do it. Also, the other YouTubers will do the same. But to say, to nerf, it's not always the right decision. Because otherwise, at the end of the days, the casual players, you are suffering. Not the paid players and the content creators. The regular player, the casual players, that they are getting the robot from the workshop, when they are getting nerfed, they are getting upset. Because you are the one, you are asking for it. At the beginning, you are saying this robot is overpowered and there is a window time. There is a time that's taken for Pixonic to understand it. You see it. It's taking time until they are nerfing something. They are not nerfing something when they are releasing it. This is why I'm telling you to wait and don't be panicked. That's why I'm saying, you see, my Hawk is falling down very easily if I'm not playing right and when I'm on cooldown. This is the time when the Hawk, even I used the ability and they killed me. You see, even with the ability you can shoot them. It doesn't have 100% resistance. It has some kind of resistance, but it's not 100 resistance. You see, they killed me. So I hope I hope you understand the point, because obviously some other people will disagree with me. Just wanted to deliver my opinion about this robot. But that's it, because the same thing happened with the Ares. I don't want that the same thing is gonna happen with the Ares, because you see the Ares is now, where is the Ares? Down below. just need to that one of the our beacon will be ours. I don't know, my node is falling down like crazy today.
You missed a donation.
I already stopped. I'm not talking about time droppers. I'm talking about some other things now. About the hawk itself. That some people they are saying it's overpowered. That's Adrian said Hulk antisocial, thank you for the donation. Adrian said even if you have maxed out anger you can lose because you depend on your team. I always focus strong player because I want my team alive. Adrian is right. Adrian is right, he's a veteran player, he knows what he's talking about.
It's,
he's
it's a little bit obvious.
I know.
This is a team play.
Of course. When there is the Oak getting a buff?
Next week, Roger.
Oh my god. The only thing that they can maybe can do to this, in my opinion, increase the cooldown. That's the only thing they can do. Like they did with the Aljun. This is what they can do.
This last match was more fun than the others.
Yeah.
I really want to replace my Ravana.
Are you sure about that?
Yes.
What do you want to use instead?
The Scorpion, I have it. I need to level it up.
Somebody needs to go to the right side. I have here 5 people.
Yeah, yeah. We have someone there.
Yeah, next time.
Three Ravanas next to you. You see? After the new update, you will not see more Ravanas, I think, on Beacon Rush.
I don't know. Maybe still. Not as a starter robot, let's say, like this.
Not as a nothing robot. If you can catch beacons, and 90% of the time you are in phase shift, so why do you need that bot?
I don't know. They also, they wanna, I think, to reduce the cooldown. Not to reduce the cooldown, to increase the cooldown.
Okay.
So the thing is, because I'm using Nucleon on the Hawk, I've switched back the Redeemer for the Aljun. I don't run Ravana, it's not fun for me, Roger said. You're right, for me as well. There are some people that are running 3-4 of them.
You saw once 5? AD.
I don't know, I think 4, not 5. They're using Nightingales, well, some of them using Aljun. Now the Hawk is gonna replace the Aljun. Oh my god, Zalias, your Fenrir is so healthy.
Yeah, he ate right.
No, I wanted to spawn with the Hawk. This is a good time to spawn with the... You see, this is an example of people that play normal. This clan, they are playing normal. This player, Zalias, and his friend, they are playing normal. They are not trying to focus me.
Also, they are using Fenrir.
You see?
You know, I wanted to use Fenrir.
Yeah,
I
Fenrir.
If I had the silver.
But I don't think he should do it. The Hawk is a direct counter for the Fenrir.
Yeah, I know. Not now. In the past.
But in the other end, the Fenrir has the second shield. The orc cannot bypass this shield. So you can take...
It's a weak one.
Despite this fact, you can take cover, you know. And you can just wait until the orc is gonna finish his ability and then strike.
You've got something there.
My god, that was fast. What I got?
A point.
Now you're gonna see more heiresses, because the Lich is now cannot fight this robot. You're gonna see heiresses now. This is the good thing about this. What do you think?
So let's bring back the heiress.
Yeah, the heiress. But we still have the Ravana.
I have a headache.
So many complicated things we have in this game.
Let's run the patterns and be done with it.
Yeah, let's run patterns. You know, I think it's not the built-in. I understand why the Titans, when they are shooting me, they're reducing a decent amount of damage, doing a decent amount of damage to me, because the Orc is not maxed out. And I don't have the defense mitigation up to par. This is the thing. So, from that note, the Orc has to be maxed out. So, maybe the built-in weapon still strong, but the hawk itself can fall down because it's not maxed out. I will show you after when we are gonna finish with the boosters. We are gonna talk about a little bit about this thing. There are some points I wanna talk about the hawk, because there are some things I did not mention on the last video. It is important. So before, if some of you got lucky and got it from special delivery, I will explain exactly about this robot furthermore. But I had a decent run with him. I got a couple of kills with him. I got a lot of titans, despite some of the people they tried to ruin my live stream, but they did not make it. So sorry to disappoint you. Try next time. We have time for another one? Nice. Nice game, LT.
One more. 20 seconds.
Yeah, I have 10 seconds. 1, 2. 4, 5, 6, 7. Come on! No, I think we lost it. We are gonna do it anyway. How much time I'm streaming?
2 hours, more than 2 hours.
It's okay. This time we are gonna do more than two, because it's brand new thing. So. Yeah, maybe it's true about the Lich. Maybe the Lich is not... This is another nerf for the Lich. This robot. This is why every time when there is a new content, a new robot, this is the reason why I'm not building a few of these because there always this game is changing and there are buffs and nerfs. This is why I have I sold one Ravana, just to inform you. I had two Ravana on the bench, two Ivory Ravana, and I sold one of them, and the other one is level 1 because it's the Ivory, and just for the collection I'm saving it. But this Ravana I'm using is the one and the only one I'm using, because I knew that there is some point, sometime they're gonna nerf it. So there you go. This is what they're doing. Actually, the cyber skin for the Arjun, it's looking good. Sorry, Leo. Okay, kill me, Ares, it's okay. Kill me. They have a Loki. Kill him. Oh, there you go, there is a Falcon. How? I think two, at least one enemy from the enemy team dropped out. Okay, what you can do, sometimes the matchmaking is good for you, not for the enemy. Don't be sorry, kill them all. Okay, he's already on cover. Oh, there is another Leo.
Suppressor.
There's another Spectre. What is that? What?
Ravana. Ravana, jumping Ravana.
This is the fifth time already in this week I see, because of that, they are using the jump. It's like they are teleporting. They are using a jump unit on the Ravana and suddenly they are behind you. This is another way to counter the Hawk. Ravana with jump unit, it's a good way to counter the Hawk. There you go. We found another counter. I already did a video with a counter for the Hawk on the test server, but I will have to do it again. Nobody invited you. And again, somebody stole the kill. So it is the last one. So okay, yeah. We had a couple of good games. Not all of them, but it's okay. The Hawk, I will tell you my opinion about them again. Good game. Okay. The Hawk. Div squad. Just a second. Not now. The Hawk. It's a strong machine. Definitely strong machine. One of the best robots out there. In my opinion, it's not overpowered. It has a lot of counters. One of them is the Ravana with jump unit as well. The Scorpion and some others. Corrosion and some other things. And I will try to find more counters for him and maybe I will make a video again. Even though I already did a video on the test server, but it is the live server, so we will find out more counters for him. So like I said, this is a nice bot, cool robot, not overpowered in my opinion. Like, and some of you will say what they are talking about, but it's okay, this is my opinion. And there you go, when you are leveling up the Hawk, the defense mitigation is leveling up also in MK2. So this is the reason why you have seen that many people were shooting me and they were able to kill me, because the defense mitigation, it's not up to par. But the built-in weapon, like you see here, the built-in weapon is not getting effect, I think. I'm not sure, by leveling up the robot, like from what we see here. It is from the web, by the level of the weapons, they are, how do you say it? The level of the built-in weapon counted from the weapons. I hope I said it right. But this is the...
As long as you have more upgraded weapons, the built-in weapon will be stronger.
So yeah, because of it, most of my weapons, except the Quaker, this here, because of it, the built-in weapon, it was so strong, and I was able to kill many titans, even well-leveled titans. Some of them were well-leveled. So this is the information. I don't know about the...
You have a donation.
I will read it in one second. Just a second. It's a very important. I will explain about this robot. This is the ability called Transform. When he's flying, Reflector. For the duration of the ability, the robot has Protection. This is what I've said before. Blocks receive damage, redirects to the one dealing with. Not like the Leech, that only the one that the Leech is leeching is getting the damage. Everyone that's shooting the Hawk is gonna suffer. However, it cannot be mitigated. So this is the thing, the resistance thing. The Titans cannot bypass your resistance. But because my Hawk is not maxed out, some of them, they were able to do it. But the cooldown is not right. It is not accurate. The cooldown is 20 seconds from what I've seen. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I've seen 18 seconds after the booster. So I hope I'm right. I did not pay attention, to be honest. So you see, block damage 85%. And the return damage 40%. So they increase the return damage. It's 40%, but again, I'm not sure if this is accurate, what the numbers here. So the best thing is to show you the gameplay, and this is what I did. So we have a donation from Greenland. Nice bot, thank you. This is my new Hawk on my own account. I got it from the content creator program. Yeah, not
if
many.
If you're wondering, it's a Danish krone, I think.
Yeah, I was wondering. Hey, what's up? Ryan C is in the house. You're late.
Oh, Ryan C, how are you?
So this is what I'm planning to do, to max out the Hawk. First of all, the Hawk, and then I will do the Quaker, because I need the defense mitigation up to par. because if I want to deal with the Titans, I need that the defense mitigation will be up to par. So let's collect the operation, what we have here. Oh, we have platinum, we can level up the Nodens. There you go. Well, let's do it. Ability damage. So my Nodens is level 118. So we will be maxed out by the end of this month, or maybe next month. Lately they are giving a good deals for the platinum. So I took some of them. Not this. But some of the deals, they were good. Adrian Chong? No. I need Adrian Chong for my Hawk. I feel sorry that I did not take the... Make Roger M blue. He's not blue?
Nope.
Maybe after the stream, I need to look for his name. I cannot do it. I'm watching the stream from other account. I will do it after. Okay. What do you think? In the comment section below, I will read this. Tell me what do you think about this robot. Again, in my opinion, don't be so, don't get panic. In my opinion, this robot has a lot of counters.
You have a special request.
What is the request?
From Ryan C.
Are you kidding me, Ryan C? We are playing 2 hours. Sorry, Ryan. I'm very tired. More than 2 hours.
There is a video with it. You can see
there is a video and you can scroll back and watch the live. So, I cannot do it. So, there are some things I need. Oh, I have from donation from Lonnie. Sorry, Lonnie, I missed your donation. Great stream, AD and Darklight. Oh, you are, it wasn't in the end of the stream this time. Great stream, AD and Darklight. High profile players get targeted. Just squash them like bags. Have a good one, brothers. Yeah, like I said, but if there are a lot of people that focus in me, I am not 10 war robots. I'm still a human. Just, I cannot fight five people. Even though
you can evolve.
But we were fighting the system. The only thing I'm sorry about that maybe I was a little bit upset. And this is the thing that made me not happy. Because I want you to viewers to have fun. And it's not cool when they have so many people that are focusing me. But it's okay.
They are selling the Cerberus.
Oh, really? There you go. Living Legend is in the house. Ryan C wants me to play one match. Should I listen to him, Darklight?
He's good people,
Okay, I will do one solo for you, Ryan.
Just for you. You can invite me, I can play if you want. I'm still here.
Okay, let's do another one. Ryan C is asking, and he made a donation, so let's do it.
Yeah, because of the donation.
Yeah, only because of the donation. Yeah, that's what you said. When I will be blue, we'll see. I need to do
who is asking?
Yusuf. I did not pay attention.
You can make everybody blue. it will be a moderator chat.
Yeah, we will see.
Okay, let's go.
Oh,
for
yeah.
RNC. For this... the king.
Okay, without boosters. Let's go domination.
Why?
Domination, guys. There you go, we are playing domination.
Moon, first time today. The remastered Moon, as far, is my favorite from the remastered maps.
Yeah, and it's not even
high, not high definition yet.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody shooting you. Be careful.
Yeah, this is for INC. He's late to the party, so for him. You wanna see the hawk?
Kill the Loki! Kill the Loki!
There you go! Mr. Loki! So, by the way, about the new module, I will make a video about this as well. So, stay tuned for that. Now the kid can fight out June. The problem is there is the hawk. It's a phase shift war here.
Yeah, here too.
No, it's late.
Phase shift and lagging.
Come on, kill this Ravana. After the update, you won't be able to do it. To capture Pacon with the ability.
The first time that I will be happy for a robot to get nerfed.
Mm-hmm.
And the second time will be when the Nightingale will get the nerf.
There you go, we have another time dropper in the house. My god. They discovered the code. You really, really don't like AD Gaming, right? Maybe you do like AD Gaming, that's the reason you're doing this. I don't know.
It's a mixed feeling of love and hate.
I hope I'm gonna do well with him. So, when we see a Scorpion, not Scorpion, when we see an Owl June, that's the robot that we are gonna bring, this thing. Insta flying. There is a big juicy Fenrir. The Owl June there should have spawned there, I think.
It's not domination.
I know. I just because of the time droppers. You did not get it?
You fooled me.
Oh, really? Come on, you are smarter than that. it's déjà vu. It's the same thing. I teleported. He was flying. The same thing. How is that even possible? Now he is not flying, he is activating Transcendence. Behind you. Can you deal with this Ravana, please?
I will try. I cannot hit him when he's that close to me.
Okay, yes. Ibu alert. I had something on my
Bad game. too many lags.
There you go. This is an example, people, how you can counter the Hawk. The same thing that you are doing to the Hawk John, you can do to the Hawk. The same thing I'm doing here. I already killed 3 Hawk Johns. So, come on. Before you are calling to nerf the Hawk, this is the solution.
In front of you.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We will not be able to win this, so I will show the Ryan C the Hawk. There you go, there is a Titan, Ryan. Oh my god, this person is focusing me again. My god. Done. Sorry about that, Ryan. I cannot play another one. No way. I already played played enough. You see, there is a bunch of time droppers still. Even until the end, the possible second, there is a time dropper in the window. Nice. You won. You won a reward. Grande Desert. You want a reward? You got the reward. You won. Nice. I don't care. Just wanted to show Ryan C Hawk and you prevented me to do it. My god, it's crazy. So the trick it did not work.
Looking forward for the Ravana nerf.
Yeah, to be honest, I really looking forward to this. It is craziness, people. It is craziness. The Ravana time lasting so long. This is the reason why. This is not because I have the Hawk. Even if I did not have the Hawk, I would not run in the Hawk. I'm telling you, don't call to nerf this robot because it's not overpowered. You see, Ravana Scorpion can melt this robot very easily. In a few seconds. You saw it. This Ravana just focused me, waited behind the corner, killed me. But I did not pay attention. He's just trying to kill AD Gaming. I just wanna play. He's trying only to focus AD Gaming. It's so, you know, frustrating to do it. To play like this. This is beyond, even Money Gaming is not getting this amount of focus. I'm telling you, people. I watch Money Gaming live stream. He's not getting the same amount of focus like I'm getting. I'm getting more focus than Money Gaming. Believe me, this is beyond crazy. Beyond crazy. It has more than 1,000 viewers. I'm right?
Even more.
Even more than 1,000 viewers, and I'm getting more time droppers than him. How can you explain it? They just want to ruin the day for me. But you're not gonna succeed, believe me. Next time you're not gonna even get my credit. You're getting non-respect from me, all these kind of time droppers. You're just ruining the name for yourself, believe me. And also the other YouTubers will agree with me. And believe me, I'm gonna tell Pixonic about this thing, because this is unacceptable when somebody is trying to play and there are a bunch of cowards, they're just waiting to stream snipe somebody in a bad way, not like I did in the past. And you will say that I did it. I never ever stream snipe someone just to ruin his stream. I stream someone to play with him, to have some fun, not to ruin the stream like this person, one of them from iOS clan, did today. And next time you are not gonna succeed with this. I will find solution with this, for this thing. because this is unacceptable what happened today. Unacceptable. Every match I had 4 free people, stream sniper on the other side. At least if you can be on my side, but they were on the other side, the enemy side. And my team, maybe they did it in purpose. Some of them, they used robots that they did not suit well for the mod. I don't know what happened today, but it happens. It happens. It's one of the days that you're gonna play and you're not gonna have fun. But it is the case. It is what it is. And
you know, there is a magic word to solve this problem. Stream delay.
Yeah, I know, but they have other tricks, you know. It's not gonna help. They have a trick here they are using on the squad tab. Everybody knows the trick, this trick now. Everybody on the IR squad player, they know about this. This is the reason why I'm telling Pixonic, this, all this stuff here on the invitation clan, this stuff, this is one of the major problems here. The matchmaking, the lags, this is the thing that you need to tell Pixonic to take care of, not to nerf in the Hawk. This is not the thing that they need to do. They need to fix lags, they need to fix matchmaking. This is the thing that you need to tell them. Not to say, oh my god, it's overpowered, nerf this. And they are gonna nerf it, and then you are gonna be upset. That's what you want. That's what's gonna happen. That's what is gonna happen. Like it happened with the Ares. This is the sad truth. This is the sad truth about this thing. And there you go.
Okay.
Yeah. You know, Looney, I did not know that I'm gonna do this kind of stuff. Just wanted to even a slow motion mod, because I noticed that the chat is flowing around. This kind of stuff, I did not figure out that I'm gonna use this stuff. I don't have
the amount. Expect that.
Yeah, I did not expect that, because I don't have amount of viewers like Adrian and Money Gaming. But you see, I have a lot of viewers. I have a lot of time droppers, so you see it. You see the amount of, they have more than 100,000 subscribers, but the same amount of time droppers, I'm getting the same amount of time droppers. So how can you explain it? The same amount of time droppers.
You are with a big now.
My God, it's crazy. I know most of you here on the chat here, you are good people. If you want to time drop me, I told you, I don't have a problem with this. But they want to time drop me just to ruin the stream. And most of the stream, we had bad games with a bunch of time droppers. Most of them, they were from iOS. So just to inform you that next time I'm going to deal with this. There is no more time droppers. I have to do it. This is the reason why. Before I sign off, again, we had a couple of donations I need to read. From, we have a donation from, just a second. We have from Roger, we have Boss Lady, Hammer, Roger again, Hammer, Mike Shields, also a member, Roger, Hammer, WR, Roger
is winning again.
Yeah, Hulk Antisocial, Roger M, Lonnie Morgan, Greenland, and Ryan C. Because of you, it just happened. This person time dropped me. Because most of the time, more droppers, they gone. And he waited for this opportunity to do it. And I know some of them will tell, any gaming, we did not want to do it. It's a lie. So don't even try to explain yourself. I'm not stupid. And one of them is a YouTuber. He calling himself a YouTuber. Just to inform you. Okay. Eddie Gaming, sign off.
The lecture is over.
Yeah, maybe you're, you know, I really want to be a big YouTuber.
Derek message.
Yeah, I'm reading Derek message. He said I'm as good as Money and Adrian. But they have more subscribers than me. but I really want to get there, this amount of subscriber, because I really like to do this kind of stuff. The only thing that I don't care about losing. It's not the case. I'm playing this game every day. I'm losing.
As we said, we just want to have fun.
Yeah, and it's leading me to the point that the viewers, they are getting upset as well, because if I'm not having fun, the viewers, they are not gonna have fun. You are ruining the day for the viewers. You are ruining the day for everyone. Obviously, you don't care. I know, because you are a bad people. But I know the majority of people, I believe there is a good in this world. That's what I believe. The majority of people, they are a good people. But there are some people, they are hating me for no reason. And this is the reason. But next time, you are not going to be successful with this. Because there is a stream delay. There is a lot of things I can try to do in order to prevent time droppers like this. So I will have to do it.
You know what you can do? You can record the live stream beforehand and stream the record.
But even this thing, it's not gonna help, because Money Gaming now has a big delay and he still has a bunch of...
Of course, AD's account is better than Money Gaming. He's playing on his account more than him.
Very simple.
That's the reason. What do you want?
You don't have to spam. It's understand. Most of the stuff here, I know you can say I'm a pocket change player. It's not a secret. I've never said that I'm not a pocket change player. It's not a secret. I'm a pocket change player, and it's okay. I like to be a pocket change player because I like this game, and I will keep to
be.
Sorry,
Matiz, I need to block you.
So, it's not a secret. Many people that they are pocket change player. But just to inform you, Money Gaming is an account. He has better Titan than me. Uh-huh. Just to let you know. Show us your second hanger. Of course. This is my second hanger. Cerberus. This is the weapons that I'm not using usually. Every time I'm changing the weapons. The Glacier Aujun, the Falcon, the Helgwang. I have the Leech as well. Where is he? The Leech is on the bench. So... I need
he's
to.
He's warming up.
He's not even on the second hanger. The Hawk replaced the Leech. As soon as I got the Hawk, the Leech, out of here! Yeah, I just want to inform you about this stuff. We are friends here. Me and the other YouTubers, we are friends. Everybody, we are friends. But there are some YouTubers, they are a coward. And one of them, he was the Time Trooper. I'm not gonna mention his name. He's not deserved to get the credit. He got the non-respect. Big thumbs down you got for me today.
AD, it will be funny, you know, to do a premiere video of 2 hours, so the viewers will think it's alive, and they will try to time drop you and get frustrated. Because it's a record video, you know?
Yeah, it can be funny, you know, but I'm not gonna do it.
The time dropper trap.
AD Gaming, why you pay attention to some... No, Duarte. Don't get me wrong. I'm not giving them attention. Just wanted to make...
I think he's asking why you read some messages from the chat and you skip some.
Yeah, because obviously I cannot read all the chat. I cannot do it, you know.
It's hard to play and read the chat.
I'm trying, and there are, most of the times, there are some comments. I cannot read them. Every comment. I'm trying to read comments, you know. I'm trying to give attention to everybody. You see, I'm getting, I had more than 200 viewers today. Usually, this is the usual number now. It's getting, I'm starting to get a lot of views.
No need to be sorry, Duarte. It's fine.
So it's okay. I know most of you are good people. This is the reason why I already should have finished the stream 1 hour ago. But because I like you, I like to play, I like this game. I like to show you more gameplay for the good people, not for the bad people. And there are some.
What's the deal with the pulsars?
They have
many people saying they have a problem.
Yeah, I know. I know about this. They are aware about the Pulsar bug. No, and about the Cryo as well. So I know there is a test server. I don't know nothing about the test server, so I cannot be on the test server. But I believe the others, they already made a video, so this is the reason. To guarantee AD, yeah, you can use Super Chat. This is for sure. I'm gonna read the message.
It's not a guarantee because he skipped one. Hamill donated and you.
Oh yeah.
You did not say that.
I already lost, you know, one Super Chat.
Not focused.
Yeah, today's stream it was something far
something
away.
Else.
But
something
you see,
else.
I'm still getting a ton of support and donation and. Because you see, there are a lot of good people here. Even I know some of you, you cannot afford to make a donation, but I know your names. Like we have TMP, we have Duarte. I know your names. I know you are coming to my stream usually. I know your names. I know everyone, most of you. I remember names. That's the thing. I'm reading comments. I'm trying to answer most of the comments. I'm trying to help. This is the reason why I'm here. Of course I like this game, I like to play this game, but also to do this communication and all this stuff. Obviously some people, they think they want, they said, oh, we won, you won, and you want to get a cup of coffee? You won, nice of you. I don't care, seriously, I don't care. I want to have some fun. I told you before last week that I'm gonna have some fun, so this is the reason why I'm doing it. So the Hawk, you said I got it for free. It's not for free. It's for the from the content creator program. It's not for free. It's because of the amount of views and all the stuff I earned it for hard work. This is the reason why they are doing the creator program. It's not so easy to make videos, so you have to be aware. So, this is just to clear things up.
You did not read the last donation.
Yeah, I read it. My favorite YouTube channel.
Favorite YouTube channel from Hammer.
Yeah, Hammer.
Say his name.
Hammer WR. Thank you. It leads
nice
me.
Nice name. You know, Hammer is nice name.
He's one of the members. Just to inform you, I want to say special thanks to you, the members and Patreon on this channel. We have a brand new member as well from last week. Mike Shields and Yusuf is a new Patreon. Thank you for your big contribution here, and by doing that they are getting access for a closed Discord, not a closed Discord server, but for members and Patreon only. They can talk to me directly, send messages, and they are getting a lot of other stuff, benefits. And of course I have also the official Discord server for everyone. You can join in the description below. You will be able to find it.
And they can participate on your special videos. AD Gaming using your the viewers' hangar.
Yeah, I will try to find some. Yeah, for those of you that some of you took it in a wrong direction. I was reading the comment. Some of you told me why I did not use the tier. I know maybe some of you think I hate the tier, but I. If I hate the tier, why I have the tier here? I have the tier. If I hate the tier, I should have sold it, right? It is level 5. It's
they misunderstood the concept of the video.
It's level 5 because I wanted to use it. But by the time I did it, there were a new robot. They released a new robot. I don't remember which. I think it was the Aujun. Not the Aujun, I don't remember. I think it was the Leech. Anyway, the game is crashed right now, so the game is crashed. So before I sign off, special thanks also to the moderators here. So thanks for the stream and keep up the awesome. Yeah, thank you, Amber. Thank you for your support. Pranchit? I don't know. Where is he? Maybe
he's on vacation.
Maybe he's sleeping. Yeah. On Monday I'm going to the, we are going to travel. We are living in on the south, So we are gonna go into the north. So it's a mini vacation for one day. So on Monday. Yeah, of course. I already made some videos with the Cerberus, but if you want me to do another one, I'm gonna use the Cerberus again. My Cerberus. I have the Cerberus maxed out. I will use it. Thank you, Heat. Thank you, people. Yeah, again. Sorry about all the stuff with the time droppers. We are gonna deal with this. The Nightbot. Andy, the Nightbot is your serious moderator. Nightbot.
Okay.
Yeah, last answer, do a dual squad with Adrian. Actually, we wanted to do a dual squad, but because we had the crashes, I had the crashes on the emulator, it got cancelled. But next
you
time,
have,
maybe.
We have a video of you and Adrian doing.
Yeah, it's an old one, so we played before. Just to inform you, we cannot use the Battle Rec accounts to do a dual squad. But maybe for one time, maybe they can allow us to do it. So maybe we are gonna do it. We are gonna use all the robots. Maybe we are gonna try. We can do it. I'm talking to them. We can discuss about this.
All good.
So yeah, thank you, Dark Light, for the games.
Thank you.
Let's hope on Tuesday we have better games than today. And thank you guys for watching. Till next time, have a good day / night.
And stay dark night.
And stay safe, of course.
Bye.